to Tri-City last weekend. Here he goes, and here we go.
Underway, VanderVeen, first out of the show, caution flag flies.
Go, back at her again, heat event number two, killing her way in a great flag fly. Flag stays out. Here comes VanderVeen for the lead on the outside at car 23.
Down off turn two, VanderVeen. Looking to stretch out the advantage now. Over 87, Josh Knoll.
And Logan Arntz comes to third on the outside at car 21.
And Finley, right inside, landing number 29. Both of them both back into fourth.
And off the track at turn two, and the caution flag flies. So VanderVeen set the pace in the Arntz 23, and here we go.
Heading down turn one, VanderVeen again closing the lead in the second. 87, Josh Knoll.
Logan Arntz falling back to fourth as Finley moves to third in car 29.
Heading down to one, Ryan VanderVeen leading by two car lengths over. Josh Knoll in the 87.
Up in the third, Chad Finley pressing hard at car 29, that brand new machine.
In the first place, Logan Arntz car 21.
VanderVeen setting sail, opening up the lead now to close to 7 or 8 car lengths.
Over 87, Josh Knoll with Patterson next up to the pit, car number 9. It's all clear sailing down for VanderVeen.
Big lead set up in car 23. Next three cars, second, third, fourth.
Josh Knoll in the 87. Dan Finley in the 29. Followed by Logan Arntz in car 21. Going for the white flag this time around.
Here's one to go as they come down out of turn four.
Heading down turn one for second. It's Knoll, Finley, Arntz.
And here comes your winner, Ryan VanderVeen. Picks up the winning car 23.
Finishing in the second, 87, Josh Knoll.
29, Chad Finley. And the 21, Logan Arntz. Let's give them all a nice round of applause. And you're a winner, heading back to the pits a little early. Car 23, a third generation driver from Edmore, Michigan. How about it for Ryan VanderVeen? VanderVeen's Napa Auto Parts. Listed on the number 23 machine, recent winner a few weeks ago at the Tri-City Motor Speedway, and looked good at the Crystal Motor Speedway as he raced number 3. The third and final rolls out next for the UMP late models.